that. What got you into music?
I've always loved music. My mom and sister and I used to sing and harmonize together on road trips, and we weren't very good. My poor dad was like, oh, God, please stop. But we loved it, and I took classical piano lessons when I was younger, and then I sang in choirs and plays and bands eventually. I think I was just naturally attracted to it and sought it out.
Just kind of snowballed effect, huh?
Yeah.
That's awesome. So she's going to play a song for us, and we're ready.
I just want to say, first of all, that it's a real honor to be here. I've gotten a chance to sing in hospitals for a lot, bedside for patients, and it's probably the most amazing part of my career, getting to meet you guys and getting to play for you. It's more special than playing for very big crowds. And you're all very strong, and I'm very inspired by all of you guys. This song is called Fight Song. I wrote it when I was going through a really hard time, and I needed to be reminded of my strength. And I needed to be reminded that I was not small, that my voice was not small, but it was powerful, and that it didn't matter what anyone else said, that I still believed in myself. So maybe if you need this and need some strength, this could help you today too. This is called Fight Song. Like a small boat on the ocean, sending big waves into motion. Like how a single word can make a heart open. I might only have one match, but I can make an explosion. And all those things I didn't say were wrecking balls inside my brain. I'll scream aloud tonight. Can you hear my voice this time? This is my fight song. Take back my life song. Prove I'm alright song. My power's turned on. Started right now, I'll be strong. I'll play my fight song. And I don't really care if nobody else believes. Cause I've still got a lot of fire left in me. Friends and I'm chasing sleep. Everybody's worried about me. In too deep, say I'm in too deep. And it's been 2 years, I miss my home. But there's a fire burning in my bones. Still believe, yes, I still believe.